Okay, hey, Pio has a question for you, Brandon.
Who?
He wants somebody.
Mr. 10-inch. No, he says, can you ask my dad if I can move back to Oxnard?
Hey, motherfucker, let Pio move back to Oxnard, bitch.
Pio's okay over there.
He hates
what's
it over
his
there.
School? What's his high school name?
Paloma Valley.
He fucking hates it, fool, because he always Snapchat me, too.
Pio's always Snapchatting me.
He's got friends over there?
Because I fucking hate it. It's so boring over here. Fuck.
He's lonely?
Yeah, man. Pito's here.
Hey,
now.
I told him. Last year,
give me
good grades, nice. And I'll let you stay here till you graduate. Right or wrong?
Yeah.
Is it true that in Oxnard, if you just show up to class every day, you get good grades, Peter?
Yeah.
Just
nah.
Gotta be cool.
No, I tried that.
Pio, Pio's gangster, man. Pio is Pio, man. He never been good in school all the time. Or when he was little, he's getting trouble. Always in the corner. Your mom used to put his ass in the corner all the time.
You know when Pita got down when he was in junior high.
Oh, yeah, Pita got down pretty good.
What happened?
Pita got
some video.
Some video that they posted Victor, this fucking Pita was fighting. Oh,
you knocked someone out?
He fucked that fool up.
He just fucked him up.
He fucked that fool up.
Two feet tall.
What was that, Frank?
He was tall.
Frank.
Hey, Jordan.
Well, I'm a Pio dude.
Yeah, but Pio, sorry, Pio. We gave you an option. Give me good grades. Last year, finished the year with good grades. That didn't happen. Now he's got to do 2 more years in fucking Paloma Valley over there in Riverside County.
Hey, but all I know is that fucking, I remember Pio when he was little, his mom always had him in the corner of the house. That was a discipline.
Hey, but check this out. Pio, because he was gangster, bro.
Send the fuck over there, stay over there. He's a standard. Like,
hey,
wow.
They almost sent him to military school.
Hey, but you came in when he was really a little bit more like grown up. When he was a baby, when he was learning how to go to the bathroom, he never went to the bathroom, dude.
He went outside.
He went outside and peed on the fucking cars and the tires.
Hey, free umbrellas.
He would pee on the fucking on the cars.
That's
then,
gangster.
Then one day it was like at night, like 8 or 9, it was already dark. So he's over there peeing. So somebody walked by with a lady with the, they're like, oh, look at this boy. Like, fuck you. He's like, fuck you.
Hey, but Pio was gangster, fool. Like I said, I remember when he was little, fool. I remember that motherfucker was
always this is a fucking group of fools. Pita, when Pita was gonna go to kindergarten, Pita was 5 and Pai was 2.
Oh, yeah.
So we go to Pita's doctor's, you know, to get a physical, whatever.
Yeah, those shots and stuff.
Yeah, because he's gonna start kindergarten. So the doctor, you know the table where you lay, right there, he gives Pita a marker and tells Pita, draw your little brother. Pai was right there, 2-year-old, bro.
So draw my family.
Yeah, draw your family. So Pita draws a big one, that which is me. Then he draws a small like a girl, that's mom, and then he draws Pio. So he draws a small little kid with little head, hands, and the feet like that. So Pita's like, I'm done. And then the doctor's like, oh, okay, good. And Pio's like, hey, where's my pee-pee? He was asking for his dick. But I looked at the picture, but I was like, hey, where's my pee-pee?
And now he calls himself Mr. 10-inch.
So that was a classy one. Hey, I swear to God, Carla, she felt so embarrassed. I started cracking up, dude.
Funny.
I cracked up. I couldn't hold it.
That's funny. That's
pretty funny.
You fucking people, like Peter's like, I'm done. He's done. And then he's like, hey, motherfucker, my dick is missing. Hey, where's my pee-pee? That was a good one.